Board President Schaefer, board members, Superintendent Dr. Enfield, district administrators, Dr. Cabrera, Don Lugo staff, class of 2020, and distinguished guests. My name is Sammy Hughes, and I am your 2019-2020 Associated Student Body President. Walking into high school as a freshman, we can all agree, is incredibly scary. You don't know where you're going, who your friends are, or where anything even is. In total, it is just horrifying. I will admit, I was scared of getting dumped into a trash can or being tripped in the hallway. You know, something that you would see happen to a freshman in a movie, but Don Lugo proved otherwise to me. My first day of school, two major events happened to me. The first, influential on how I would make my high school experience, the second, influencing me on being the outgoing, positive person I am today. First, a teacher asked me on how I would want to describe my high school experience after it was finished. I hesitated and said some simple words off the top of my head, you know, the ones you would put on social contracts, like good, fun, cool, maybe sad, and probably annoying. My teacher laughed and said, oh, you wait. The second thing I will always remember on my first day of high school is when I was confused on where my first period was with Mrs. Guzman. I stayed in the quad, no idea where she was. Then these three people, two boys, one girl, came up to me asking me if I was okay. I immediately said no. It might have been obvious because I was going at my map all weird. They introduced themselves, as did I. The bell rang, and being a freshman, I went full panic mode. They told me I'll be okay because they were here for me. I was shocked they said that, let alone they were even talking to me. They soon guided me to my class, saying jokes along the way, leaving with a goodbye and good luck. Later on, they saw me at lunch, hyping me up and asking me all about my day. They came up to me, and I will always remember that. I truly love that experience because it defines the purpose of Don Lugo, pushing kids to be more outgoing and unforgettable. Class of 2020, you shaped me to who I am today, as well as you all did for each other. I have had the best moments with every single one of you. I'm sorry for that 3% I never got the chance to meet. We will all go our separate ways, but what matters is who we bring with us. We have made those lifelong friends we know will always be there for us. With those friends come memories, the good ones and bad. Memories of school and personal ones we've all had. Some good school memories have been senior sunrise, homecoming, and 4 years with the milk can. Some bad memories may include failed tests and classes, losses of championships, and of course, the virus that cut things short. Some great personal memories may include new friendships, self-growth, and meeting someone you see forever in. With the good ones come the bad, as we see unforgettable changes, heartbreak, and sadly, even the loss of loved ones. But here we are, 2020, still strong. We overcame the negative and took in the positive, only growing stronger, whether we understand them or not. Like the obstacles we are facing right now, they are put in front of us to help us grow, as you all will continue to. Now, I cannot imagine my path any other way than at Don Antonio Lugo High School as your Associated Student Body President. Thank you all for the memories I will cherish forever, and I hope to see you all soon. Thank you, Mrs. Rigowitt, for teaching me to stay positive when things don't go my way, for they will work out. Thank you, Mom, for holding me when things get too hard for me to stand. You have been and always will be my rock. Thank you to my sister for helping me grow mentally and my brother for always supporting me. Thank you, Don Antonio Lugo High School, for giving me the things I needed to become the strong, independent woman I am right here, right now. If I was asked to describe my high school experience now, I would answer with thrilling, exhausting, influential, defining, and a little frustrating. Thank you, Don Lugo, for making the class of 2020 who we are right here, right now, today.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still way does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
To all of my graduates of the class of 2020, no one could have predicted that after 13 years of education, this is how we would celebrate. Socially distanced, wearing masks, a drive-through diploma acceptance, and a virtual graduation. For more than a decade, you've been building relationships, learning important life lessons, navigating through difficult moments in school and within your social circles, and now, we come to this culminating experience, graduation, and we can't even have this one bit of normalcy. Some may suggest that life is going to have disappointments. Things won't always work out the way that you want them to. Hey, welcome to the real world. But for you, graduates of 2020, I want to stand with you and say, this is the real world. You are and you have been living in it. While we certainly have experienced the loss of pivotal high school events and rites of passage, I believe that our time at home has made many realize just how much we need each other. No greater time than now do we yearn for human interaction. As children of the digital age of technology, life is easily viewed through the screen of a smartphone. However, as the saying goes, you don't know what you've got until it's gone. Some of you may never have thought you'd ever hear yourself say how much you missed school. How much you missed the routine of getting up and going to your classes. Or how much you really missed Miss Linda's spicy chicken sandwiches. I was reflecting on one of the last times that I was able to see many of you recently during our cap and gown distribution. Some of you are smiling and excited to be able to finally hold this symbol of your commencement. Some moved to tears as a rush of emotion washed over you, along with the memories and the desire to get out of the car and hug your teachers who were cheering you on. Words don't adequately express how much you mean to me and to the fabric of Don Lugo High School. You were the class that got to keep the milk can for all 4 years. We celebrated together when you helped Don Lugo beat all the other high schools in San Bernardino County to win $25,000 from the Active Ride Shop. You taught the new kids on campus what it meant to walk the conquistador way by being respectful, being responsible, and being involved. At senior retreat this year, my friend, Keith Hawkins, talked about being uncomfortable. He reminded us that life is uncomfortable. The times that we are experiencing now are certainly uncomfortable. In this discomfort, learn how to take risks. Take time to learn and grow. Learn how to trust people. Trusting in others is not easy. It's okay to be scared, but if you take the chance, you move from scared to courageous. Class of 2020, you've been labeled the resilient class. Born in the shadows of 9/11, you entered the world that was changing quickly and grew up in an era where if you see something, say something. For many of you and your families, life changed abruptly in 2008 when we experienced a great economic recession. You've lived through tragic events like the Sandy Hook school shooting, and you walked out of classes to memorialize the victims of Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School. Now, as we know, you have had a pivotal time in your life upended because of a pandemic that has seized your moment in the spotlight. While we can't control our circumstances, we can take hold of how we handle ourselves and how we use our experiences to propel ourselves into the future. While not the definition of resilience, I think this quote from Art Linkletter, a television show host from a really long time ago, he sums it up the best. Things turn out best for people who make the best out of the way things turn out. Now, class of 2020, go out and pursue pride, passion, and purpose as you go into this world. Congratulations, class of 2020. I would like to introduce the valedictorian of the Don Lugo High School class of 2020, Diana Gandara, and our salutatorian, Madeline Torres. Congratulations to the both of you on your tremendous accomplishments. We wish you all the best in your future.
Hello, everyone. I hope you are all doing well and that this message finds you and your family healthy. My name is Diana Gandara, and I am the valedictorian of the class of 2020. I am humbled by this recognition and truly happy to be here to congratulate all of you for this great achievement. It has been a long and interesting journey for all of us, a journey which has consisted of happiness, but also challenges that have helped us grow into who we are now. One of the last activities that I was blessed to take part of as a senior was Student Government Day. I had the opportunity to go back as principal of the day to E.J. Marshall, the first school that I attended in the United States. I was so humbled by the experience because it took me back to that first day of school. When not knowing how to speak English, I felt intimidated, but nevertheless motivated to surpass that limit. I was reminded of all the hard work that it has taken from me to be where I am now, and of how blessed I have been to have had the unconditional support of so many people throughout my path. Dr. Escalante, the principal at E.J. Marshall, invited me to introduce myself to classes and also to share my story. There was a moment that brought me so many memories. One teacher asked me if I could share my story both in English and Spanish because there was a little girl who did not know how to speak English. I was more than willing to do so because not long ago, I was that little girl. After I shared my story, the little girl came up to me and gifted me a lollipop, expressing her gratitude, and told me that my words had inspired her. I was extremely happy to know that my story had inspired not only her, but many other students to chase after their dreams. It is true what people say, time goes by so fast that we forget how we got to where we are now. And all of us here were once those little kids in the classrooms. I hope that we continue to motivate and inspire the future generations with our story. It is important to remind them that through hard work and determination, everything is possible. My hard work has resulted in many amazing opportunities, and I am happy to announce that I will be attending Harvard next fall. My journey has taught me multiple life lessons, and I would like to share some of those with you. First, it is important to remember that even the simplest action of kindness can change someone's life. Also, one must learn to be unapologetic and be proud of who you are. Dedication and perseverance have become my most valued allies against challenges. It is important to note that we do not have the privilege to be careless of our future and must strive to overcome the barriers that have been placed to limit our success. Our potential does not depend on the circumstances that surround us, but rather our willingness and courage to persevere. I learned to not fear change because with change come great opportunities to grow as a person and to discover my strengths. For a student who is the first in the family to graduate from an American high school, the values of dedication and perseverance have helped me in this hard path to success. Next, I would like to thank those who never doubted my potential, but rather encouraged me to follow my dreams. Thank you to Ms. Cornejo, Ms. Yu, Ms. Silva, Ms. O, Ms. Rigowit, Ms. Rohr, Ms. Donahoe, and Ms. Peraza. I would also like to recognize all of my teachers throughout the years. Thank you for your dedication and support. Also, I would like to thank the librarians, lunch ladies, janitors, and security guards. Thank you. To my friends, but especially Melanie, Sarah, and Valerie, thank you for always being there for me and accepting me as I am. To my family, thank you for believing in me, for being my inspiration. Thank you for working every day to provide to us a better future, for being my example to follow and always putting family first. It is thanks to you that I am standing here. To my abuelitos, thank you for the values that I appreciate the most. Thank you, God, for all the blessings you have given me. I am truly excited to see the class of 2020 prosper in this new chapter of our lives. We all deserve to be happy, and I am certain that we will. Once again, thank you all for being such a strong, persevering, and dedicated class. I will forever be inspired by you.
Hello. I'm Joe Schaefer, president of the Chino Valley Unified School District Board of Education. On behalf of myself and my fellow board members, I congratulate you the Don Lugo High School graduating class of 2020 on this very special day. I would like to welcome you, your parents, family members, and friends as we celebrate your achievements. The past several weeks and months have been extraordinary and trying on all of us. As I've sat and prepared these remarks, the enormity of what I already knew hit me even more profoundly. The realization that education, as we've known it, may never be the same. The fact that you, the graduating class of 2020, have missed out on so many of the coveted year-end senior events, events designed to celebrate you. Events like senior prom, grad night, academic awards, and so many more. But I also know that the end of your senior year is the culmination of your four-year high school career. And each of those years carry very special memories. Memories of time spent with friends, a first dance with that special someone, an awesome job on an academic challenge or a grade that you worked so hard for. Memories of a standout sports event, a dynamic band performance, and even a debut on the theatrical stage. These are memories that you will carry with you throughout your life. So while this virtual ceremony is not meant to replace a traditional one, hopefully it will remind you of all the memories you have collected and the friends you have made throughout your high school years. You know, as we've seen so often and so many times in history, those who face adversity and challenges with perseverance and grit often come out much stronger in the end, a strength that each of you has shown and will carry with you into the future. A future that is bright and obtainable for every single one of you graduates, for you have demonstrated your ability to adapt and overcome in trying times. So as you move on to your next chapter, I challenge each of you to take the lessons learned and continue to display the determination and courage that is within each of you. Harness that energy and take chances. Do not allow the fear of failure to deter you from exploring and trying new ideas. In the words of Confucius, our greatest glory is not in failing, but in rising every time we fall. I know the heart and the will of this graduating class. I cannot wait to see you rise to the challenge to go out and share your ideas, your talents, and your spirit with the world around us. Remember, your only limitation is your imagination, and every journey starts with a single step. Do not be afraid to dream big. Former First Lady Eleanor Roosevelt famously stated, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." I also encourage you to not let stereotypes or biases define who you are or what you want to do. Rise above them. We all know Oprah Winfrey. She once was asked what the key to her success was, and she simply replied, "Sometimes you find out what you are supposed to be doing by doing the things you're not supposed to do. Live your life, chase your dreams." No matter what challenges life brings you next, whether you are starting a job or a career, off to college, or entering the armed forces to serve our great nation, live your life with vigor. And when the time comes, my greatest hope is you can look back on your life with no regrets and with no challenges left undone, that you continue the confidence and faith in yourself, and that will help you accomplish whatever goals you have set. I will leave you with a quote from Steve Jobs. "The people who are crazy enough to think they can change the world are the ones who do." I am so very proud of all of you, and from the bottom of my heart, I wish each and every one of you much success and happiness in all that you do. Thank you, and once again, congratulations, class of 2020.
Superintendent Enfield, it is with confidence in the future that I present to you the Don Antonio Lugo High School graduating class of 2020. I confirm that each of these students has met the graduation requirements of the Chino Valley Unified School District.
I certify that these students of Don Lugo High School have met all the course requirements as set forth by the Chino Valley Unified School District Board of Education and the State of California. Congratulations, Don Lugo High School, Class of 2020.
Elizabeth Acosta. Serena Leanne Acosta. Sean Thomas Aguilera. Brian Aguilera Zavala. Alice Monique Aguirre. Fidencio Jesus Aguirre. Nevea Marissa Alba. Kimberly Nicole Alfaro. Mariana Alvarez. Albert Alvarado. Oscar Amador. Jocelyn Jasmine Ambrosio. Nathan Rosales Amezcua. Andrew Eliseo Anguiano. Jonathan Antunez. Marilyn Alexandria Arias Alencastro. Camila Roxanne Arizaga. Nayeli Ariola Miranda. Alexis Diane Avalos. Jocelyn America Avendano. Marcos Ayala. Riley May Ayers. Alexa Jean Bacon. Riley Nicole Bain. Emily M. Bainbridge. Matthew Dean Baker. Marco Antonio Blavas Jr. Sebastian Ray Banuelos. Sandra Irene Barajas. Gabriel Barrios. Jacob Lucas Bautista. Christian Leo Clifford Beltran. David Castellanos Benitez. Diana Laura Berra. Arlene Lisette Betancourt. Brandy Joanna Bobadilla. Kimberly Judy Bonsang. Sean Alexander Boscovich. Daniel Boucher.
William Seth Bozeman.
Parker Scott Brenham. Reese Nicholas Brown. Corey J. Burdett. Connor Burns. Alina Moon Bernstein. Jovan Lee Butler. Jabez Isaiah Cabral. Winter Blue Calderon. Selena Patricia Cardenas. Jesse Daniel Carrasco Lopez. Jonathan Angel Carrillo. Nathan Joseph Casillas. Ethan Castellanos. Hector Manuel Castillo Lopez. Nathan Castillo. Cassandra Angelica Castro. Jose Manuel Castro. Lance Matthew Castro. Alexis Yvonne Cottle. Brianna Ceballos. Ana Maria Cebreros. Ju Seung Chung. Leonardo Sebastian Chaparro. Cassandra Chavez. Jasmine Chavez. Baishan Frank Chen. Jessica Chen. Rochelle Vienna Collins. Jaden Christopher Contreras. Melissa Giselle Cortez. Cheyenne Kayla Crespo. Ashley Jimena Cruz. Anthony Angel Cruz Rodriguez. Dion Antoine Curtis. Melanie Davila. Brianna Michelle DeAngelis. Faith Elizabeth DeJong. Brianna De La Mora. Celinda De La Peña. Micah David De La Torre. Claudia Isabel De León Juarez. Michaela Kaylani Derego. Catherine Diaz Bello. Anthony D. Doy. Julie Christine Dawkin Hansen. Gunner Chase Doel. Riley Dennis Doel. Marcos Echeverria. Erin Olivia Edwards. Raimunda Riad El Siblani. Jacob Julian Enciso. Alexa Ashley Espino. Brianna Espinosa. Derek Michael Evans. Gustavo Fabian. Kaya Fajerns. Luis Alejandro Fajardo. Bianca Nicole Fayani. Emily Fernandez. Roberto Omar Figueroa. Kitia Raylene Fisher. Morgan Sydney Flexer. Brandy Jalen Flores. John Anthony Flores. Malena Flores. Kevin Imani Dene Frank. Samantha Marissa Fragoso. Adriana Fuentes. Roberto Fuentes Jr. Brielle Furstenberg. Nicholas Edward Fulton. Diana Lara Gandara. Abigail Garcia. April Rose Garcia. Brandon J. Garcia. Eliana Crystal Garcia. Jason Hernan Garcia. Stephanie Garcia. Alexander Gastelum. Cameron Reese Jeverink. Andrew T. Gomez. Corinne Catherine Gonzalez. Michaela Irene Gonzalez. Alyssa Miranda Gonzalez. Annabelle Gonzalez. Bradley Gonzalez. Destiny Savannah Gonzalez Duran. Eliane Gonzalez. Elijah Galan Gonzalez. Juan Gonzalez. Olivia Marie Gonzalez. Vanessa Gonzalez. Yasmain Adriana Gonzalez. Desiree Kaylee Gordon. Andrew Thomas Gransich. Jacob Samuel Gergis. Cruz Patrick Gutierrez Perez. Andrea Guzman. Henry Daniel Guzman. Areli Hernandez. Brian Benjamin Hernandez. Celeste Elizabeth Hernandez. Rachel Hernandez. Tamaris Hernandez Jimenez. Mia Lorraine Herrera. Shawnee Blue Herrera. Xochitl Victoria Herrera. Christopher William Pyre. Jade Irene Hill. Antonio Miguel Hoyo. Samantha Ann Hughes.
Marlon Antoine Hunt Jr.
Josue Ibanez. Eddie Salvador Izarraras. Gavin Itagaki. Travion Malik Jacobs. Ruth Sophie Jacobson. Adonai Joy Jallo Jamboria. Cole Nielsen Jerry. Gavin Sky Lazaro Jimenez. Raul Jimenez. Rosalinda Maria Jimenez. Lisa Emily Johansson. Denica Lynn Johnson. Ramses A. Juarez. Aaron Kai Kane. Allison Savannah Kriesel. Desiree Ann Lancaster. Alexis Gerardo Lara. Manuel I. Lara. Manuel Lara Anguiano. Jayla Lorray Lee. Cheyenne Rain Leeming. Clarissa Erica Lerma. Priscilla Lerma. Dominic Albert Lezama. Weiren Lee. Edward Willard Lilly III. John Lynn. Emily Lisbeth Lopez Cruz. Marco Antonio Lopez. Robert Philip Lopez. Victoria Dominique Lopez. Luis Henry Lopez II. Daniela Lozano. Alexis Michelle Lozoya. Monica Lugo. Nevea Angel Lujan. Danielle Lupercio. Yadira Likin. Jerry Lee Lynch. Nicholas A. Madrid. Logan Maldonado. Anthony Elijah Manzano. Bailey Alexa Martinez. Charles Manuel Martinez. Eduardo Martinez. Alejandra Leticia Martinez Gonzalez. Jessica Rose Martinez. Liana Isolina Martinez. Liliana Sarai Martinez. Melanie Itzel Martinez. Oscar P. Martinez. Catherine Martinez Escajeda. Nadine Gloria Matkin. Lisette Medina. Savannah Rose Medina. Brianna Medina Reyes. Crystal Marie Medrano. Andrea Patricia Mendez. Nicholas Alexander Mendoza. Edna Virginia Mesa. Jessica Ruby Mesa. Ian Sebastian Mesa.
Olivia Michelle.
Hayden Young Miller. Mariah Giselle Molina. Juliana Corina Monteon. Elizabeth Morales. Samantha Mosqueda. Andre Sean Moss. Andrea Moss. Rosina Maria Munoz. Jody Mura. Stephen Isaac Munoz. Christian David Myers. Alden Manuel Nunez. Pablo David Nunez. Gabriela S. Ojeda. Christian Ariel Oliva. Hector Jose Olivares Vasquez. Alyssa Rochelle Arona. Salvador Jacob Orozco. Aaron Joseph Ortega. Luis Andres Pacheco. Gustavo Joshua Padilla. Armando Palacios. Emiliano Palomino. Jonathan Parra. Jacob Steven Partida.
Arimei Yagiri Paz.
Mariah Lachelle Perchez. Andrea Elizabeth Perez. Alexis Iris Perez Gutierrez. Haley Perez Rodriguez. Eric Steve Pineda. Kevin Alberto Portillo. Jenna Gail Puckett. Destiny Marie Quijano. Kevin Quiñones. Alonzo Jeremiah Quiroz. Anthony Quiroz. Jezebel Soleil Quiroz. Sarah Rosa Rakunok. Adriana Ramirez. Daniela Ramirez. Jacob Paul Ramirez. Gianne Ramirez. Louis G. Ramirez Jr. Mateo Curion Ramirez. Danny Ramon Ramirez Pastrana. Shalva Ramesh Vili. Jocelyn Ashley Ramon. Josephine Maria Ramos. Angeline Ramos Sanchez. Alexis Grace Randazzo. Miriam Ashraf Rasul. Juan Ricardo Regoza. Brianna Renteria. Savannah Renee Reveles. Alice Ruby Reyes. Jeremy George Reynoso. Audrey Monique Rios. Serena Rivas. Isaiah David Rivera. Angel Rodriguez. Jada M. Rodriguez. Janelle Marie Rodriguez. Jason Rodriguez. Abraham Rojas. Giselle Guadalupe Rojas Perez. Valerie Linda Rojo. Samuel Alexander Romero. Miranda Marie Romo. Brian Rosales. Andrea Iris Rosales. Cade Vincent Rubalcava. Kimberly Ruelas. Alyssa Marie Ruiz. Andrew Robert Ruiz. Jennifer Ruiz Ibanez. Jesse Ruiz. Jesus Fernando Saavedra. Crystal Karen Sines. Maya Christine Salazar. Andrea Dutra Solsch. Tina Marie Salinas. Nathan Salim Samore. Jessica Sanchez. Brenda Sandoval. Elijah Sandoval. Mackenzie Sarah Sandwell. Alicia Ann Asistio Santos. Celine Seferoglu. Andrea Magdalena Segoviano. Mariah Sylvia Segura. Amelie Serrano. Ariana Marie Serrano. Brianna Michelle Serrano. Chance Dean Shipley. Gemma Sierra. Alyssa Annalisa Nevea Silva. Anaya Faye Smith. Hector Solis. Juanita Solis.
Sergio Solis Nunez.
Jasmine Elaine Sosa. Emily Kate Steele. Henry Hui Tang. Trinell Vaughn Taylor. Alexa Marissa Talone. Gracia Tenorio. Dylan Tomisic. Gabriel Torres. Madeline Alicia Torres. Valerie Torres. Ariel Jean Townley. Josiah Tucker. Rihanna Faith Eula. Manuel Bernard Uribe. Gilbert Anthony Urquidi. Katrina Clarissa Vaca. Misael Valdovinos. Alyssa Nicole Vallejo. Jolene Vallejo. Roman Henry Van Semis. Jessica Raquel Vargas. Marina Edith Vasquez. Renee Richard Vasquez. Ruby Esmeralda Vasquez Ramos. Celeste Marie Vasquez. Armando Adrian Vega. Xochitl Isabel Vega. Gloria Giselle Velasquez. Sarah Justine Velasquez. Nadia Cristina Velasquez Flores. Jacob Anthony Vergara. Adrian Anthony Vicario Jr. Matthew Ronnie Vicario. Gabriel Richard Villa. Jacqueline Villa Gomez. Raul Villalobos Jr. Colin Frank Villalobos. Marilyn Villalpando Ortega. Ricky Allen Villanueva. Leilani Cynthia Villarreal. Daniel Joseph Villasana. Stephen Kurt Virgin. David Alexander Vizcaino. Melina Marcy Vizcara. Vanessa Lisa V. Nathan Warren. Sierra Faith West. Mark William Wheeler I. Anthony Armando Winslow. Hao Wen Zhu. Cheng Yi Edwin Yu. Wenbo Yu. Rebecca Eileen Zaragoza.
Hello, my name is Melanie Davila and I am your 2020 Senior Class President. I was born in Pomona and raised in Chino. I come from a family of hardworking women. At the age of 25, my grandma came to the United States in the hopes of a better life. My grandma struggled as a single mother, trying to provide for my mom. When the opportunity came around, my mom pushed me to take advantage of as many things as I possibly could in high school. I went to Richard Gere Elementary School before it became Ana Borba. In elementary school, we didn't have many worries, mainly competitions. Whoever had the most silly bands, the best smelly pencils, or the best pencil toppers. The only problems we had was wondering whether or not we would miss that episode of Sweet Life of Zack and Cody or Hannah Montana at 7 p.m. For 7th and 8th grade, I went to Ramona Junior High School, where I was involved in leadership and color guard. We had our first rallies, school dances, class projects, and even our first crushes. When 8th grade came around, I had to decide where I would be spending the next 4 years of my education. Out of the four schools in my district, I chose Don Antonio Lugo High School, and I am so glad I made that decision. I have made unforgettable bonds with not only my peers, but also staff. I remember walking through the gates the first day of freshman year, seeing so many new faces, anxiously looking around, hoping to see one familiar face. High school is a place filled with multiple opportunities and different places for you to grow and excel in. I joined the Don Lugo dance team my freshman year. I was on hip-hop team my freshman and sophomore year. To those of you with younger siblings, encourage them to be involved. The bonds that I have made at Don Lugo High School will be ones I continue to carry on. I keep connected with the hip-hop team from my freshman year. The most recent time I saw them was back in February. We had a small team reunion. My junior year, I auditioned for the dance team, and I loved every second of it. Dance team became an outlet for me. If I had a bad day, I could express it in my movement. If I had a good day, I could do the same. It was a way for me to express myself when I couldn't really do so with words. Dance team gave me a sense of belonging with no judgment. I made friendships that are going to last me a lifetime and had love for the sport. There were so many thrills of high school and moments I wish I could live in forever, travel back in time to relive them again. My first milk can is one I'll never forget. Chanting with my school, even though I didn't quite understand what was going on in the game, I yelled like there was no tomorrow. We won, and I remember watching the seniors run onto the field to celebrate. It seems like just yesterday we ran to the senior side and chanted seniors for the first time with Dr. Cabrera. We scheduled our senior pictures, went to our last milk can game, and our last homecoming dance. In all honesty, I think the class of 2020 was a good luck charm. We won the milk can 4 years straight since we were freshmen, up until senior year. Senior sunrise was our last senior activity, and I am so thankful and grateful to see so many of my classmates there. Senior retreat was our last class activity. And I am so thankful that Don Lugo High School is the only school in the district to do such an amazing thing. It was an unforgettable experience. There were so many of us that stepped out of our comfort zones and overcame experiences that we have been holding on to for way too long. I connected with people I would never imagined I had and made new friends with them. I wish I had longer to connect with everyone and to continue to learn more about one another. It's my favorite experience in high school so far, and I will forever hold it close in my heart. March 13th, 2020 was the last day we were together as a class. It all happened so quickly. Before we knew it, the final bell rang, and we could go home. We were ordered to stay home, classes were now online, and class discussions turned into Zoom meetings. This pandemic caused so many things to get canceled or adjusted just to meet social distancing guidelines. Prom was canceled, graduation is now virtual, and many sports teams were not able to finish or even start their season. High school went by so quickly, just like our parents and friends warned us it would. We have conquered so many things, all while still having to fight our own battles. We are conquistadors for a reason. We face and conquer any problems put in front of us. We cannot let this tragedy define us. We are so much stronger than this. As we leave this chapter of our lives, we must always remember that we will always be conquistadors at heart, and nothing or no one can take that away from us. I want to thank everyone who voted for me and made high school experience so unforgettable. Thank you to all the parents who pushed their kids to do better and play an active role in their lives. It does make a difference, and I am beyond thankful that I have a support system that I do. I've had multiple people that have played a big role in my life, and I would like to take a moment to thank them. Thank you, Mr. Gilliman, for being so supportive to this day and always coming to my dance shows. Mr. Chavez, for always reminding me that life is beautiful and there is good in every bad situation. Mrs. Avery, for always pushing me to be a better version of myself, believing in me, and for being such an understanding teacher. Thank you to Mr. Cynthia for making English fun and being such an understanding teacher, making us laugh when you try to use our slang. I'd like to thank my amazing and supportive family and godparents. I couldn't have done it without you guys. To my mom, I'm sorry that you couldn't see me at 8th grade promotion and that you must see me graduate through a screen, but I promise you will see me graduate from college. Thank you for being my biggest supporter and my best friend. This is for you. To my dad, thank you for loving me as your own and making sure that I know my worth. Thank you for showing me what true love is and that a father could stay. Gracias a mi abuela y mi abuelo por siempre creer en mí y darme buenos consejos. Thank you to my godparents for being there since the minute I was born and pushing me to be the stronger woman I am today. To any underclassmen that are watching, make the most out of high school. It can be taken away from you in the blink of an eye. Go to as many games as you can, participate in rallies, go to school dances, and live in the moment. One school, one family. Never forget that, conquistadors. Behind you, all your memories. Before you, all your dreams. Around you, all who love you. Within you is all you need. We are now high school graduates. The new chapter of our life begins now. I wish you all the best. Congratulations. Now I invite my fellow classmates to turn their tassels, together to become the 41st graduating class of Don Antonio Lugo High School and its newest alumni. Seniors, please rise and make sure your tassel is on the right side of your cap. On the count of three, you will turn your tassel. 1, 2, 3. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Celebrate.